focusing on the breath. I am aware of my breath and my body. That thought going in your head. I am aware of my breath and my body. You have allowed any busy thoughts to enter the mind. I want you to greet them with breath and come back to your affirmation. I am aware of my breath and my body. In through the nose, exhale through the mouth. You will meet me in a tabletop position. And we'll take a little bit of movement here before we settle into our next yin posture. You can circle the seat around, move the whole body, let the head kind of go with the body. Make sure to take your circles in the opposite direction. You can try taking the hips side to side. For our next posture, we're going to be doing thread the needle. So you're taking that left arm all the way under the right arm, coming onto that left shoulder and left cheek. And you can keep the hips up or you can press them down, kind of like we did in our child's pose. You also have the option to bind that right arm around towards the left hip. Allow the eyes to shut down, focusing on the breathing. I take time to find my breath. I take time to find my breath. Press your right hand into the mat by your face and gently come up to hero pose. We're going to take that left arm that we just threaded and we're going to take it all the way around in a circle, reaching forward, letting everything go back into that left shoulder where the arm meets the collarbone area. Take that circle in the opposite direction. Very gently pull that left arm across the body, grabbing onto the outside of the arm with the right hand. Reach it across. And pull it all the way up and around, grabbing onto that elbow, reaching the palm towards the center of the shoulders. Inhale, release, reaching up. Exhale, cactusing the arms down, making your way back to that tabletop. And then we'll thread right arm underneath. Again, choosing if you want your hips to be high or back low like we did in child's pose. And then choosing if you want that left arm to bind around. Take time to honor my body. I take time to honor my body. I take time to honor my body. Press that left hand into the mat, bringing yourself up to your hero pose, nice and slow, and then circling the right arm forward. To the elbow, reach right fingertips down towards the center of back. Inhale as you reach up. Exhale, cactus the arms. You're going to reach the hands behind the body, interlacing fingers and pulling the chest forward and the shoulders back, looking up towards the ceiling, stretching throat, chest, shoulders, and arms. Release the grip. Gently drop your chin down to your chest. Give the head a roll all the way around. Into the other direction. And bring the head up to neutral. Our next posture is going to be a cobra. So you'll come down onto forearms. You'll pull the legs back so that the pelvis is pressing down into the mat. The chest is shining forward and the eyes close. Try to feel the shoulders drop away from the ears. Take a big breath in. Exhale. My heart is open. My heart is open. My heart is open. sending that breath through the chest as you repeat that affirmation in your head over and over. My heart is open. Whenever you feel ready, you can transition from here into your crocodile pose, making that pillow with your hands, resting one cheek onto that little pillow, slowing the breath down. Gently switch over to the other cheek. When you feel ready, we're going to legs up the wall. So you'll find the wall, get your seat close to the wall as you extend your legs up, letting the heels rest against the wall. Let me arms come by the sides with the palms up. Take all the time you need to find this comfortable place where you have a gentle stretch happening through the backs of your legs. Take whatever you need in this moment to find some comfort and stillness, to connect with your breathing. The goal of this posture is to find a place of calmness. If that means starting with a stretch and then melting into stillness, that is there for you. Calm. thoughts, what's circling around in your brain. Bring whatever those thoughts are back to the affirmation, saying very clearly inside of your head, I am calm. Next posture will be a pigeon pose. You can use the wall for this one. So you'll start by crossing the right ankle over the left knee. Your option here is to keep that left leg straight or gently push away from the wall, bending the left leg, planting the left foot into the wall. Find a place where you can hold for a few moments where you can find that gentle stretch. You can allow some space in the body and the brain for that affirmation to kind of soak in. I notice positive things happening around me and to me. I notice positive things happening around me and happening to me. I notice positive things happening around me, and I notice positive things happening to me. Thank you. switch out your legs, coming into the other side. Taking whatever adjustments you need to settle in. I think positive thoughts. I think positive thoughts. I think positive thoughts. Gently stretch both legs overhead and flex the feet, feeling and noticing the stretch in the backs of your legs, noticing the calves, the thighs, the hamstrings, feeling long. Point the toes away from the body, noticing the stretch in the tops of the feet, the ankles, the shins, even the arches of your feet. And then roll the ankles in one direction. And in the other direction. And then relax the feet, drop the knees into the chest. You can rock side to side to massage the spine. And then you'll drop your knees all the way to the left side of the body, letting them rest on the ground. Extend the right arm out, meeting in a supine twist. Finding a place where you can settle in. I am love. I am love. Gently switch sides. I am at peace. I am at peace. Slowly bring your body back to the center. Carefully push yourself away from the wall. You can remain facing the direction that you're facing. The next posture you're going to come into is a reclining tree, a supine tree. So with your body laying down, you'll just bring that right foot up into the left leg. You can take the ankle across the leg if you want to deepen the stretch through the hips. And then extend your arms out to a T, palms facing up. Allow the body to settle as the eyes shut down. I am strong. I am strong. I am strong. Switch out your legs. I am brave. I am brave. next pose is going to be starfish pose. The legs come out into a straddle, arms reach overhead, let the body take up space. There are good things all around me. There are good things all around me. There are good things all around me. Now pull the body into the center, coming into this little tiny ball, kind of like you're giving yourself a hug, squeezing everything into your center. Saying to yourself, our final affirmation this evening, there are good things within me. There are good things within me. There are good things within me. Squeeze everything just a little bit tighter. Taking another breath in right here. And as you exhale, find yourself in your most favorite, comfortable, relaxing position, making your way into Savasana, finding rest. Thank you. treating that breath without judgment, just becoming mindful of how it's entering and leaving. And then become aware of the body, again, without judgment, without changing anything. Just noticing how each body part feels after your yin practice, after your shavasana. And then bringing awareness to the mental state. How is the mind feeling after all of our affirmations? We've filled that mind with positive thoughts, peaceful thoughts. Very gently bring some sort of movement to your body. You can wiggle your toes and fingers, or you can rock the heels and head side to side. When you feel ready, you can bring your body to that little ball and rock side to side, or roll onto one side. Very carefully kneading all the way up onto our seats whenever you feel ready. Finding the two sitting bones grounded, coming into an easy pose with hands resting on knees, chin gently tucked towards the chest, eyes closed, together breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. I am aware of my breath and my body. I take time to find my breath. I take time to honor my body. My heart is open. I am calm. I notice positive things happening around me and to me. I think positive thoughts. I am love. I am at peace. I am strong. I am brave. There are good things all around me. There are good things within me. Bring your hands over your heart. Together, full breath in, together, in and out. Acknowledge yourself for taking time for this practice, finding peace and positivity in your evening routine on this Tuesday. I see you, I honor you, I respect you. And to all of you, I say namaste.
Namaste.
Nice work, ladies. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you feel some peace and positivity in your body and mind.